airlifted an additional 100 companies of paramilitary forces to Srinagar to boost security built up, even as police detained JKLF chief Yasin Malik on Friday night and arrested dozens of Jamaat-e-Islami workers in the valley. The fresh deployment includes 45 companies of the CRPF, 35 of the BSF and 10 each of the 10 SSP and the ITBP.